Hello everyone and welcome back to my YouTube channel and to another gas station simulator. Sorry about that, it's on the last one, but not me, video won't be shown to me, but I had a bit of a techno difficulty last time. Oh please shut up, don't play up. Thank you. What? Hello. I hope you're all doing well. Make sure you smash that like button, hit that subscribe button, turn on those post notifications, and leave me a nice comment. Also, don't forget to share the video as well. Let's continue. To me, this takes quite a long while to load. It shouldn't be. I just hope this isn't froze up now, because that would not be appropriate time again. I've had a struggle with the oh, we have actually. Whoa. Know it. And well, let's go and get the bales of hay.
Oh, super.
I owe you.
Lungs and trash and all that.
Thanks a bunch.
Thank you. let's close it. Naughty, I just painted that, you stupid nit. See if I'm trying to get the garbage collection. Last time that was glitched out. Can't believe it. I still keep seeing one trash can full. I can't see one. Oh, let me just see what I need. So... How much have we got? I've got 900. Didn't make profit. Right, let's see. I do need sweep as well. Let's do a delivery. Here we are. So home, what? There's a red thing, so come look. Okay. Then what's that one? What I don't get is how, what does the green and the red symbol mean? Because there's a red one and there's a green one. But that's green. Ah, look, 53, so not that one. Quite expensive they are. For 30, look at that. How are you going to make profit that? That's why I'm not going to buy too much. No. Because look, if you look, these are all green. Go for that one instead. 83. I'm gonna go for the cheapest one. So we've got that one. Order one. What one trash four on it? What the heck? Aha! Yeah, where is the trash? Oh my God. That thing took them out.
That'll do.
I meant to do it. Refill the shelves of the product. Well, let's close the door. Always helpful. There's the tile I wanted to throw. Yeah, I can't stock up anything else. Right. What the hell?
I see you're putting hard work into keeping your station running again, kid. Good. Good. I wouldn't have it any other way. I just wanted to remind you, I'm not the only one judging your performance. Sure, your uncle knows better how to keep a business going and wants to see you flourish, but my approval only goes so far. The real approval you need to watch out for is the one given to you by your customers. If word of slander gets out, you might even sell Egyptian diamonds for free, and nobody will bat an eye. Keep those customers happy. You hear?
Oh, don't start with the constituent thing. Ooh. Oh god, I thought it was all easy. Well, I'm gonna keep it closed at the moment. I need to go to the toilet. I need to do some settings down. Hello. Bye. Oh god, that's disgusting. Oh wait, that one now. Employee, come on, that's gonna be soon. I keep saying one trash full, and I can't find it. Can't find that one that is full. Everything's empty. There's no other bin. More than 700. My fuel will have to be refilled up soon. It's gonna take a long time. I'm not going to do alone. I don't want to do alone, I have to try and do it myself. That's one limiting product I want to buy. Anyway, I think that'll be it for now. I can't find this full trash bit, so I'll just have to leave it for now. Join me next time when I open this thing back up and hopefully get my level, get the popularity up, which is going to be hard with one person. I struggle a little bit sometimes. I can't be there in everywhere, but I will do my best shot. So, as soon as I reach the level 1 popularity, I'll close this gas station down. And I'm going to make sure everything is restocked. Fuel is redone and all that. So, I hope you enjoyed it. Please leave a like if you enjoy it yourself. And I'll join you in the next one. And don't forget to subscribe, hit that notification bell, leave me a nice comment, as well as sharing the video as well. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye!